trying to make a dramatic angle here, but it's not working.
What's up? FMT4,
I think, yeah. It's been since, I don't know, a couple months since I've done one of these. But yeah, so I'm planning on doing these maybe every other week. Maybe every week, I don't know. Just depends and all how I'm feeling. So I'm sitting here and my mom and sister went to TJ Maxx. And so obviously I'm not going in, but yeah, what's up? So after they go to TJ Maxx, we're gonna look and maybe buy a new car. It's that one, except it's white. And yeah, so, and I went with my dad again to the Verizon store today and we looked at phones. And good news for me, not so much for you, in like a month we get another update because there's only two updates available right now. And my mom and dad are gonna take them. And in like next month, there's another update and I'll probably get an iPhone 5 with that if they come out with it. And yeah. So, yeah, I'm all excited. And I was thinking about making like a prediction thing on my website for iPhone 5. I know a lot of tech people are doing that. They'll like post like pictures of what they think the iPhone 5 will look like. So I'm thinking about doing that. Okay, that was gay. I guess. Let's think of a better term for that. That was dumb. Yeah. Considering. I don't know. But, so yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. Boom. And, oh, by the way, if I do get an iPhone 5 if it comes out and, if everything works out the way it's supposed to and I get an iPhone 5, if an iPhone 5 comes out next month and I get it next month, I'll definitely make, like, I'll definitely start vlogging with that and I'll probably maybe use it for my videos if it has, like, a 1080p camera, HD camera, like most people are predicting. Talk about more later. Hey, what's up, guys? So, it's a couple hours later. I think we got the car and, they went out to go, get it and drive it back, and I just don't feel like seeing anyone right now. So, yeah, I decided to start uploading the video. And, yeah, so, here was Bud and Mimi. I think they're on their bed, yep. And, yeah. I'm gonna drop the iPad right in between them and see if it scares them and see where it lands. That almost hit Spud. You okay, Spud?
Yeah, cool.
All right.